I want to check out the 10 teleportations that was caught on tape.
It ensues, and it ends up looking like the man gets hit by a bus, but this is not the case. We see him one more time in a different location. His hands are yet again lighting up, and like that, he vanishes. People have speculated that it's more than likely an advertisement for something, and that is of course plausible, but to be honest, if it's real, that's awesome, and if it's fake, that's awesome.